The quality of this dog bed is awesome. The aluminum frame is solid. Assembly is simply screwing in four legs. No issue. The actual bedding is durable. The rubber non-slip feet are perfect to ensure it does not slide on smooth surfaces. My only issue is my pup prefers to sleep on his three blankets over the bed. He will hop up on it without issue, but has not slept on it. I really like the style of the beds. I bought two of them, one for the kennel and one for the living room. My German Shepherd seems to love it and it's very easy to clean. It's the only thing that my German Shepherd has not chewed up. When I ordered, I was given a week or two for delivery, but I received it in 2 days. Fast delivery. I'm thinking about buying a smaller one for my Schnauzer's kennel. Thanks for a great bed. Milo is a cute little pit bull, but every other chew-proof bed wasn't. This keep him off the bottom of his crate and has stood the test of time. Have had this over 6 months and he's given up trying to chew it. Worth the dollar sign if your dog likes to destroy his bed. About it being chew-proof, I'm not sure. The corners are plastic and I bet a dog could go to town on them. Other than that, the frame is metal and I can't see how a dog could chew the bed part. If they could, then nothing is chew-proof, as the mat is very tight. It cleans up great. Dries quickly too. When I steam clean my floors, I steam the bed too. Have two of these, on one patio, the other in the house. My puppy loves these and my old girl has her three beds for herself. Outside it is great, because here in Arizona, it is hot, easy to assemble, clean, worth the price.